Bear Grylls. I'm here at Carris, at Parque Nacional Peneda Jerez, to show you how to survive in this extreme environment, especially with the snow this week. When you came across with something like this, a lake of this size, you just don't cross it, alright? Don't cross it. You go round it for one side or for another, but just don't cross it. If you get wet, make a fire and dry yourself fast, because it can be dangerous. Temperatures sub-zero might be dangerous for you, okay? See you in the next episode!